Hello guys, what's going on? Profuf here, and today we've got a new video, and this is a method on how to replace the squad leader. So what you want to do is you want to go ahead and press R1, and this will bring up the request and order and the requests orders things. Basically, you want to press an order and you should become the squad leader if that leader doesn't respond in 1 minute 60 seconds. Then you'll become the new squad leader and you can order the request and the objectives. So this is just a little video on showing you how to actually do that. It's a really easy method, and it's a new update that's come out through the recent patch of the new Battlefield. But this is pretty much it, really, guys. Just like I say, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.